If they are indeed attempting to steal force power from that tomb, Tavion might be there. Be careful, and call for assistance if you find her.
I can hardly see in this thing. It's like being a stormtrooper all over again.
You were a stormtrooper?
Yeah, but I couldn't stand taking orders, so I jumped ship first chance I got.
Smart move. By the way, the boss gave us orders to patrol the North Hall.
Okay, let's go.
What are you doing here?
No!
You can't stop.
Go that way.
Let's see how good you are. I sense you, Jedi.
Supposed to get over there.
The Jedi are here.
No!
This place is amazing. Seems like it goes on forever. Great. How am I gonna get down there without breaking my neck?
I sense you, Jedi. Master has done well.
Did you see anything?
The Jedi are here.
Let's see what you've got.
I thought Jedi were powerful.
I should reseal the tomb so no one else can disturb it. That should do it. Rest peacefully.
So you didn't run into Tavion. That's good. And bad. At least you stopped the cultists. But we can't keep this up forever. We've got to stop Tavion once and for all. Luke and I have been trying to find out what Tavion could be hoping to do with Ragnos' scepter, but so far no luck. Keep your ears open for any rumors.